up some no-gi, really hard training tonight, really focused on staying on top, maintaining control, and working on that conditioning. I really wanted to push my body to the limit, be very explosive with my movements, and just kind of test exactly what my limits are right now and what my resistance is to this lactic acid buildup in all of my muscles. So I'm just really kind of pushing myself, conditioning myself. I did about maybe 5 or 6 rolls tonight, about 5 minutes each, and really just kind of worked on technique and skill. And you know, today is a really good day because last night I rested, refueled, and replenished myself with water and sleep and focused on recovery. So that's really important. I didn't end up running yesterday, but I actually feel better today that I didn't go running last night. So I'm probably gonna go eat some food right now, rest. Tomorrow we'll wake up and it'll be a new day, and we'll be focusing on some new workouts. I'm thinking maybe a lift tomorrow to build up some strength and some power. So we'll catch in later. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel, and also maybe throw a comment down below and let me know if you have any suggestions for future videos. Thanks. All right, we're out.
Hey guys, thank you for watching my videos. Check out my new DVD, Mastering the Guard, on grapplingshaven.com. Check out the link in the bio.